looks clear.
I've lost.
I can use my weapons again if needed.
What do you mean you lost the great scholar's masterwork?
I'm sorry. I was distracted by the presence of the famous poet Arib.
Forget the poet! We better find Fazl's book, or we're both dead.
Sounds like part of a passphrase. Book looks out of place, wedged behind a desk like that. A history of the great scholar and his magnificent reforms of the House of Wisdom by Fazl Fahim. Not sure if this is the correct volume.
got that one on the thigh from Talal's backswing.
Looks like somebody left a book in the stairwell.
What's this then? Hold on! Hey!
That's it!
Won't touch on me!
This letter mentions a private reading balcony. Might be where the reader has taken the book. impressive volume. Written by Fazil Fahim. Could be his masterwork. Its title is, Those Who Came Before Are Those Who Shall Return. This has to be it. Better not use my weapons here. Clear. I can use my weapons again if needed.
Gatekeeper,
those who came before
are those who shall return.
Correct. You may proceed.
Clear. I can use my weapons again if needed.
Whoa.
There is a deep wrongness here. A reek of rotten iron. Those robes might help me get closer to Fazil. What have they done to these people? Poor guy will not need this anymore. This should help me blend in.
In here, now!
There are horrors here, but the most terrifying thing is that I have seen it all before. Somehow.
Who dares meddle with my great work? Killing my allies and spoiling my lecture. It's an outrage.
It looks like the handiwork of a trained assassin.
Must be some faction in the Round City. Or one of those jealous broods in Sharqiyya.
These killings were too subtle for mercenaries.
No matter. Once I understand how the mechanism works, I will prove myself to Al-Bahamud.
In here, Lakwit.
You are new, aren't you? I don't recognize you. They promised you gold when you volunteered, yes? No matter. What you are about to behold surpasses all worldly riches. Don't be afraid. Are you afraid? This is my great work. I call it Arua. It will take you on a journey to another realm. Why did the first ones leave this world behind, filled with fools, I wonder, and make so few of me? We call this the House of Wisdom, but its foundations are unsound. For beneath the House of Wisdom lies the Dungeon of Ignorance. And upon such dark secrets, we build our philosophies. Science is the noblest purpose. Knowledge is the greatest power.
No.
No? Then what?
Justice.
This may be the place. It may be here where lies absolute knowledge. It is not how I remember it. Behind the doors, it looked brighter.
But in the end, all we see is darkness. I need to get out of here. Get back to the bin. No question about it. Fazil was neck deep in the Order. The scholar's notes. He believes in these ancient beings, the masters of memory. How did you find this place?
Easy. I just followed the trails of blood.
You should not be here.
Do you talk to him?
Sometimes. Yes.
But he does not answer. I do. We have drifted apart since... since that day. But what we have seen, back at the palace... this light... these sounds... we cannot have possibly forgotten.
Unlike you, Nihal, I keep the past... in the past.
You call yesterday the past? And this jinni of yours... this repulsive shadow that crushes your chest... has it crawled back into the past too?
No. It is still here. Sometimes, even in the day, I feel its breath on my neck. The nightmare invades the real world, or has always been part of it.
This is part of your reality, Basim. I am a part of your reality, too. I am your past. Tell me, will you leave me there? In the dark corners of your memory?
I will not.
Now, if you could invent a mechanical rock sweeper... Basim.
It is done.
And how did it all play out?
I'm afraid this is a tale for another day. We will save it for one of our campfires.
You have done well, my friend.
Better get back to my work. You know how easily I get bored. Thank you for what you did, Basim.
It is the truth. You have done well. One last thing. Arib, was she involved?
Not that I know. but we must remain vigilant. Well met.
Well met.
Have you any new tools for me?
Be my guest. Is that it?
I am sure you have not been idle.
Take a look. Seen enough?
I would like to borrow your wisdom a moment.
Here's what I have. Nothing else?
Thank you for-
So long!
Malikir, you said earlier?
I need your eyes, my friend.
Basim, over here.
You seem shorter than I remembered, Basim.
And you still have not grown a single digit, Rebecca.
No, we're not here as enemies.
No, but we never held back on the training ground.
Roshan tells me you are local here.
In a manner of speaking, I lived here a time before I left for Anbar.
This place is no different from the places I'm used to. The rich wipe their shit with the clothes of the poor.
That is the Karch I remember.
It is your Karch no longer. Rebecca has uncovered a district tainted by corruption. Stronger than usual.
Rumors of harassment from officials, and goods being controlled and seized. We think someone here has a hold over the district.
Let me guess. The Order.
A grand auction is happening. The Dairat al-Mal. An annual show of silk robes comparing their golden spoons. No surprise, but this event is invite only. There is a high chance one of our targets will attend.
So, gain entry into the auction and find the one behind this.
Mumtaz, you catch on quick.
Finding it hard to keep up?
There might be clues if we trace trouble to the root. I can show you where they are brewing. Join me outside when you're ready.